Yeah, so it's your boy Joe Rock, man. I just had to say this shit. Tragic, man. This is tragic. It's more stupidity than tragic, all right? I think we spent a third round pick on him, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe a second, no, third round pick. And, he's highly sought after. He's a damn good player. Mike Smith played him out of position. He was a defensive end who flourished, who played pretty damn good at Notre Dame at defensive end, and also in certain packages he played defensive tackle. And it just let you some of you motherfuckers know how Mike Smith fell off after a couple years, man. Mike Smith decided to play this guy at defensive end. But I mean, not defensive end, but middle linebacker, which was stupid. But man, and he did damn good at that position, to be honest with you. But he was a good ass player, man. Prince Shembo. Like, this is one though when stupidity happens, right? So, yeah, man. This. Everybody know about Atlanta Falcons, right? Like, we can do the crowd noise. I don't give a fuck. Don't do it again. We can do all kind of shit. Just don't make the same mistake twice. Everybody remember what happened to Mike Vick fighting dogs. But this dumbass motherfucker, Prince Shembo, for the Atlanta Falcons. Like I said, pretty good player. He'll be a dope depth player on anybody team, man. This motherfucker killed his ex-girlfriend or girlfriend, but for right now, it's his ex-girlfriend. Killed her dog. He killed her little Yorkie. I think she had a Yorkie. He killed her dog, man. This motherfucker, I don't know if he strangled the dog or beat the dog up and killed it, but. How stupid. I mean, you can play for any team in the NFL, right? And do that dumb shit. Probably not in the NFC soccer. They still gonna be relate that to the Falcons, but you can play damn near any other team and kill a dog and they might overlook it because you're not a goddamn big time player. You're not like a Michael Vick at the time, or a Drew Brees, Cam Newton, Russell Wilson, not Russell Wilson, but Jameis Winston at the time. Right now, like, you're not a big time player. Therefore, you probably may be able to get away with it. But right now, let's just be honest, because you played for the Atlanta Falcons, this motherfucker just killed a Yorkie. It's not even a pit bull. Like, motherfucker give a fuck about pit bulls, but you killed a Yorkie? Of course, they gave this man felony charges. He facing felony charges. And of course, the first thing Arthur Blank did before the shit even hit went public, this motherfucker, Arthur Blank said, "Yo, you off the team. Kick him off the team." I mean, he deserved it. How dumb are you? Like, all this shit that happened with Michael Vick fighting dogs, this motherfucker did 2 years in prison. Motherfucker Michael Vick, I think he had $100 million Nike endorsement with Chevy. He had all kind of endorsements, man. Michael Vick were on the highest paid players in the NFL outside of the NFL contracts. Like, outside of the NFL, Mike Vick was making more money than any NFL player, period. You everybody see what the Peyton Manning. Everybody see the fucking Aaron Rodgers discount double check. Michael Vick was the highest paid NFL player to get money outside of the NFL with an NFL contract. Like, and everybody know what happened to Mike Vick. He lost all that shit. Everything. He lost that. I think that he had like $150 million in endorsements alone. And I think he was close to like $100 million contract. And he lost all that shit. And now this dude, Prince Shembo, go to the Atlanta Falcons. Same team that Michael Vick did all that shit for, and he killed a dog. How stupid are you? But I just had to do this video, man. Prince Shembo, I pray that Power 107, Charlemagne, give you don't kill today. I pray that you go down as one of the stupidest NFL players in the history. Look, I know this shit may not seem as big to most people because he's not a big glorified player, but he was a pretty good fucking player, you know, on a bad defense. And this is one of the stupidest things. Like, you know, you got Ray Lewis and Ray Carruth for the Panthers and all the killing people and all that shit. Like, okay, that's whatever. Aaron Hernandez, whatever. They kill people. Yay. Shit happens. What the name? Brent Jones. What the fuck his name is for the Jacksonville Jaguars doing that cocaine. He had one of the biggest cocaine. I was like, damn, he had that much dope. Whatever. But you come to the Atlanta Falcons where prior to you coming here, Mike Vick and dogfighting happened. And it was such a big deal. This man with the prison behind it. And then you turn around and kill your girlfriend, dog. Really, nigga? But I'm out, man. Yeah.